Police in Hawaii have identified a suspect in the murder of a University of Pittsburgh professor more than 10 years ago. The body of 51-year-old Robert Henderson was found in a Honolulu hotel room in 1996. Police say his body reportedly had writing scrawled on it accusing him of molesting young boys. Police tonight are looking for 36-year-old Jason Lee McCormick. Henderson, a Pitt linguistics professor, was attending a seminar at the time at the University of Hawaii.